Hi there, welcome to another quick daily workout. Again, three exercises, do one after the other. If you've done all three, rest for a minute and just try and do as many rounds as possible. Now, I like to keep most of my workouts quickly through. You can do with this one, but if you've got a weight or a kettlebell, you can use that as well. So, the sheet, you found the kettlebell first. So, what I want you to do is get into a high plank and slowly row up and switch sides, 10 each side, just like that, okay? If you have got a weight, or you can't hold up your body weight, but you've got a weight, you can get to your knees, and row up 10 each side like that, and then squat, okay? Or if you can, do a full and you've got a weight, do that. 10 each side. It's whatever works best for you, really. Second exercise, full plank, and then just touch the opposite foot, 7 each side. Okay? Final exercise, onto your feet. You just do forward lunge. Straight to the first lunge, then do the other side. Forward lunge, first lunge. I want you to do 5 each side. Forward and reverse. Yeah, do 5 each side. We've done all 3 exercises. Rest for 1 minute and do as many rounds as you can. There'll be another workout tomorrow. Bye for now.